this thing. Check it out, check it out. Hey, get on the floor. Come up close, man. Right down here. Find my little leg. Come on, Newport. Go, go. I mean, tell me, who do you love? Who do you love?
Who do you love?
Oh, baby, who do you love?
Who do you love?
Now, who do you love?
Who do you love?
Oh, baby, who do you love?
Who do you
check
love?
It out. Going downtown with a rattlesnake whip. Take it in, baby, don't you give me no lip. Got a tree so high, the great girl's mind. Just cause they think that I don't mind. Now, baby, who do you love? the bass guitar from the Joe Perry Project, the Buddy Miles Band, in 2006, the bass player for Aerosmith. Give it up, David Hall. David Hall on the bass. On the drums, the drummer for the Peter Wolf Band and the drummer for the Jay Giles Band. Let's give it up, Monty Richard on drums. And on the guitar, he played with the Blues Brothers, with Jim Belushi and Dan Aykroyd. He played as a member of Steven Tyler's solo band. But my favorite story, we had Steven Stills in our band once. Steven Stills. Yeah, that guy. I gave George his first solo. Steven Stills comes up to me and says, "What's the name of that guitar player?" I said, "Steven, his name is George McCann." And Steven Stills said, "Well, George McCann is scaring the hell out of me." Let's welcome the guitar players, guitar player, George.